Hey, what's up?
I can't believe what they've done here.
It's pretty classy, huh?
Whatever. A strip club named TNA? That was classy. This shit is just tacky. So did you find out what was in that lower dust shit?
Science is hard. Anyway, like I was saying, I can't work it out, but I know someone who can.
Who?
It's a woman I met in prison. She knows more about this shit than I ever will. There's only one...
What's the problem?
She's still in prison.
Great.
Don't worry about it. I know how you're gonna break in. Samson, get over here.
Hey, Shanji, I rigged up that bomb you want. Oh!
You should probably hurry.
Supposed to get inside.
Don't freak out, I got this all worked out. A prison is powered by an old generator underneath the building. Take out that generator and it lights out for the whole island. You should be able to sneak in, no problem.
Where's the generator? It's not like they gave me a tour of the place when I was in a coma.
I'm getting to that, relax. Just swing around the back of the island and go in through there. It'll lead you to the generator.
Thanks, Shandy.
That's how I made it to the top.
Here's hoping Shandy knows what she's talking about. Ready for time off or good behavior?
Me up at my house. I still can't get over that it's you. This is so exciting.
So you sure you can figure out what's in the sun stuff?
Don't worry, sweetie. When it comes to drugs or snickerdoodles, I'm the best.
Ain't that the truth, baby?
Toby!
Thanks for bringing my pumpkin muffin back. You need anything, you let me know.
Oh, I already talked to Laura about that.
In that case, you mind giving me and the wife some quality time? I'd like to have a belated conjugal before the PTA meeting.
Not at all.
Shameful.
I don't like the looks of you.